from the design is to apply the silver glitter acrylic to the upper middle portion of the nail. The thing that we're going to do is apply the white glitter to the tip of the nail. Now what I'm doing is using the silver acrylic glitter under where I originally put to blend it a little bit more into the bottom of the nail. Now apply a coat of clear acrylic over the entire nail. File and buff the nail to the desired shape. Now use the red glitter acrylic to create a large heart. Glitter acrylic to create a heart on top of the red heart. Now create a medium-sized heart on the tip of the nail with the black glitter acrylic. Now use the red acrylic glitter to create a small heart on top of the medium-sized black heart. Now use the white nail art striper to create three swirling lines on the nail. Make sure to end the lines with a curl. Use the nail striper hand to create three more swirling lines on the nail, ending the lines with curls. Now use the black nail art paint to create three dots beside each one. Do the same with the white. Using clear polish as an adhesive, outline the lower part with silver mint. Apply a coat of clear polish over the entire nail and apply the confetti over top of the nail ring.